Hi students, welcome to Narayana Live Classes. Today we are discussing about assignment number 21, Current Electricity, 10th class. The first question is, two cells of EMF 1.25 volts and 0.75 volts, each internal resistance 1 ohm and connected in parallel, the effective EMF will be. So, E equivalent is equal to, E equivalent is equal to E1 R1 plus E2 R2 by R1 plus R2. So E equivalent is equal to, E equivalent is equal to, so 1.25 into 1 plus 0.75 into 1 by 1 plus 1. Okay, so total 1.700, that is 1 plus 7, 2.5, 1 plus 1.25 plus 0.7, 2 by 2, that is equal to 1, that is equal to 1 volt. This is option number 1 is correct option. And next, two cells of EMF E1 and E2 and the internal resistance R1 and R2, R1 and R2 are connected in an external resistance R. Okay, first we help the next opposes each other. Okay, first two help each other and next opposes each other, if the ratio of the currents through the external resistance is 3 by 2, what is the ratio? So we need to find out first one. Already E1 plus E2 is equal to I1 into R1 plus R2 plus capital R, internal resistance plus R. And E1 in opposite, so that is E1 minus E2 is equal to, whenever we will get I2 into R1 plus R2 plus R. Okay, so I1 by I2 is equal to, you know that I1 by I2 is equal to 3 by 2. For example, how to add, for example, 2E1 is equal to 2E1 is equal to, so 3 plus 2, that is equal to 5 into, for example, you have to take V. So E1 is equal to 5 by 2. E1 is equal to 5 by 2 will get. And E2 is equal to that is 3 minus 5 by 2, that is 6 minus 5 by 2, that is equal to 1 by 2. So for example, how to take E1 by E2 is equal to, E1 by E2 is equal to 5 is to 1, I think 5, E1 by E2 is equal to 5 by 1. Okay, this is the value. So here the fourth option is correct option. And next question, find the minimum number of cells, some in series, some in parallel, required to produce a maximum, is 1.5 through an external resistance 30 ohms, given that EMF of each cell is 1.5, internal resistance 1 ohms. Okay, already for example, M resistors, some are in series and N resistors, some are in parallel, for example. We will already 30 ohms. So here M by N is equal to, M by N is equal to 1 by 30. And for example, M N into 1.5 by 30 M plus N is equal to 1.5. So that is M by N is equal to V by small r by capital R, where it is internal resistance by resistance. So N is equal to 30 M. We will get M is equal to 2 and N is equal to 30 into 2. That is equal to M N is equal to 2 into, that is 30 into 60. That is equal to 120. Okay. So the fourth option is correct option. Okay. Thank you. Thank you very much.